I recorded this pluck with my bass guitar in G sharp, I think. Then I added all of these effects to the guitar because without them it sounded like trash. I started to add the 808s and I used the same 808 Ron DJ used in Audi by Smoke Perp, which ended up sounding good, so I went with it. Basic claps that are not special. I don't usually use rims on beats, but it was Ronnie J inspired, so I guess I had to. Yes, these are the hi-hats I used.
Thank you very much.